Yeah. Open up your heart and follow gentle sounds, a song somewhere, a shining rainbow, painting colors in the tears of your inner child. Let the child near greet him gladly, take his hand, forget your pain, feel the joy, embrace the laughter when you hear.